गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू द ऑनलाइन क्लास ऑफ गीता ग्लोबल स्कूल। सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू रीड अ पोम दैट इज चैप्टर नंबर 4B फ्रॉम योर हनी सकल बुक क्लास 6। ओके, सो हु इज द पोएट? द पोएट इज ई ए श्योर। नाउ सी, व्हाट इज ब्यूटी? Try to describe what beauty is or list some of the things or persons you think are beautiful. Now let us read the poem. So children, what do you think beauty is? Only is it the outer appearance of anything? Beauty can be anything which you think is a beauty. If you like it, then it is beautiful. So see children, the poem has 3 stanzas, okay? And each talks about the beautiful things that could be seen. Anything which you can see and if you think is beautiful, then it is yes beautiful. Many things you hear, you can hear them, and those are also very beautiful. And many things are there which you cannot hear or see, but you can feel them. Those are also beautiful. Okay, so let's read stanza 1. Beauty is seen in the sunlight, the trees, the birds, corn growing, and people working or dancing for their harvest. So what the poet is saying in the first stanza of the poem. Okay, so let's understand it. See, I have already told you that beauty can be seen, heard and felt. Okay, so you can see in the first stanza that it is seen in the sunlight, the trees. So where can you see the beauty? You can see in the sunlight, in the trees, in the birds and the growing corn. मतलब जो मक्का, जो भुट्टा बड़ा होता है खेत में, beauty is seen in that also. It is liked by you or anyone else. It is also seen in the working people or those who dance for their harvest. You understand the meaning of harvest? आप जब खेत में फसल उगाते हो और वो जब पूरा बड़ा हो जाता है, जब वो काटने का टाइम आता है, when you see your yield, okay, production, beauty can be felt in that also. When the farmers dance, when they enjoy, or the people working in the field growing crops, beauty can be seen in that also. Okay, now stanza number 2, children, so please pay attention. Stanza number 2. Beauty is heard in the night, wind sighing, rain falling, anything in the earnest, in earnest. So what the poet is telling in stanza 2, the poet is telling that beauty can be heard in the night also. It is not necessary that only those things are beautiful which you can see. Those things are also beautiful which you can hear. It is heard when the wind sighs, like the sounds of insects when the wind sighs. When the rain falls, the pitter-patter raindrops, the sounds of raindrops, or a singer, or when the singer is singing a song, you can hear this. These things are also beautiful. Okay, last paragraph, beauty is in yourself, good deeds, happy thoughts that repeats themselves in your dreams, in your work, and even in your rest. So, beauty can be felt in one's own self. अगर आप किसी के लिए अच्छा सोचते हो, आपके उसके लिए पॉजिटिव थॉट्स हैं, दोज थिंग्स आर ऑल्सो ब्यूटिफुल, एंड दोज गुड थॉट्स विल कम इन योर ड्रीम्स एंड इवन योर वर्क. एंड सो ब्यूटी लाइज विद इन दोज हु आर पॉजिटिव. तो आपको हर वो चीज में ब्यूटी दिखेगा अगर आप खुद पॉजिटिव हो, आप खुद अच्छा सोचते हो दूसरे के लिए, टूवर्ड्स लाइफ, एंड इट गेट्स रिफ्लेक्टेड. So if you think positive in life, if you feel good for others, if you have good thought for others, it will always be reflected in life, and this is beauty. So hope children you have understood this. So in this there is no poetical devices, there is no rhyming scheme or there is no rhyming scheme. You can see all the words are different. So that's it. Thank you.